Hey there! Welcome to Life Noggin. In the 1990s, a very strange idea of how the universe works was proposed by Gerard de Hooft and Leonard Susskind, and that is that our universe may be like a very complex hologram. Yeah, I'm serious. And if this is true, we have to seriously change the way we think about the universe. And brace yourselves, because very recent research provides some evidence that this might be the case. But before we get into that, let's talk about what a holographic universe actually means. A big problem that physicists are trying to solve is how to unify quantum mechanics, which deals with the very small, and gravity, which deals with the very large. And some think that the holographic principle may be what helps solve that problem. Basically, this principle states that all the information about a volume of space can be thought of as encoded on a two-dimensional boundary to that region. So for a black hole, the description of all the stuff that falls inside it is contained in its boundary, the event horizon. And if we extend this idea out further, you basically exist on a two-dimensional boundary, and the three-dimensional universe you're used to is how that information gets expressed, like a 3D hologram. If this doesn't completely blow your mind, I don't know what will. So is there any evidence of this actually being true? Well, new research published in early 2017 provides some data that supports the theory. See, in their research, they use something called the cosmic microwave background, which is the emitted radiation dating back to 400,000 years after the Big Bang. And it's also basically the universe's baby picture. Isn't it so cute? Anyway, interestingly, the cosmic microwave background is not completely uniform. It has these small deviations, and these deviations can tell scientists a lot about the early universe. In their work, the researchers use the holographic theory of the universe to predict what those deviations would look like, and amazingly, their predictions were very accurate. Now, this is not enough to definitively say that the holographic principle is true, but it is certainly an important step forward. But if one thing is for sure, we definitely need more research. Two-dimensional or three-dimensional, I still love all of you just the same. But what do you guys think? Are you buying this whole idea? Let me know in the comment section below. Have you heard of our other channel, PlayNoggin? If you love science and video games, PlayNoggin is the merging of the two. We explore the science concepts that are found in your favorite video games. So go check out our latest episode and tell Julian, the host, that Blocko sent you. As always, my name is Blocko. This has been Life Noggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking.